Mom, Dad, I bought a place for you.
That's a good surprise.
I got this place for a really good deal. It's worth. Look at that, there's bathtub.
Hey guys, 其实我今天有点小紧张，因为其实不是今天啦，就是我要上这个 video， 我有点小紧张，因为我要就是公开我这个新家，我买给妈妈的新家。
Oh, nice.
Yeah, but the problem is， 我 family 不懂，因为我本来是想要就是摆好就是家事啊之类才去 surprise 他们的。
Oh, serious? So your mom doesn't know?
No, she don't know.
What?
So now she stopped. Now she. 然后他看到这个 video， 他可能就懂了啦。 But the problem is， 因为本来我的 plan 就是我买了家私，摆完全部东西，然后又 surprise 这样子嘛。 You know my family， 他们跟我一样的 ，is like my mom is like the same. She won't like you know， 他不会 happy happy 这样子。So 可能会问哦，哎，怎么会选这边这样子？So the problem is， 因为那些家私我们去看了过后，然后问了几间。 很多都是要等两三个月， so which is around CNY time, and I think I want them to probably move in earlier lah. So yeah, mom, dad, I bought a place for you.
That's a good surprise.
They are gonna see the house tour through this video.
哇，很好。现在有其实有点紧张，因为
you know it's very hard to like.
You're very happy, but you don't know how to express.
I'm happy, and also very concerned. I don't know if they like the place.
It's okay, it's a free house.
他不喜欢我就住下去了。我觉得我自己是蛮开心的啦，因为可以就是努力这么久，可以买个家，买个家这个也是，也花很多时间，花很多心思，出去很多这样子，才终于找到这个地方。我是希望他们可以就是 move to a better environment， you know, that's why I work hard for， right？
还是要退掉啦，亮哥。
Yeah， so basically 这个家 is not a new property， so.
It's new.
It's not a new development.
It's a second purchase.
Yeah, so it's not like extremely 就刚刚起好那种，还要去装修。 So 因为我比较烦装修的东西。 So guys, enjoy the tour. And mom and dad, this is
congratulations.
Can't wait for you to see the real picture. Oh my god, guys! 我刚刚就是拿了我这个新家的所有。那其实呢，我这次就是买了一间家给我的家人，就是我爸爸妈妈。然后现在他们其实是完全不知道我买了这个家，因为我还是跟他们讲，哎，我在找这家之类的。So I'm really excited， 因为我只是遇到种种的困难，然后才买到了这间家。 So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys to a tour. 现在是空的。 Maybe I'll do it after I get everything done. Okay, so 其实呢，这间家不是一个新的 development， but 它这一边的家我非常喜欢，是因为它的地板 is all marble flooring， so 现在是很难找到。 这样子的一些 condo 啦， unless I don't know, you have to pay like super expensive. I got this place for a really good deal. I'm not gonna tell you how much. So yeah, guys, it's an achievement. I'm really happy about it. 我现在就是认真要带你们去看那个 tour. So 其实我一进来最喜欢的一个东西就是他们的这个 stairs. It's really nice. It's not really big actually. 这家就是它大概两千。 六-ish 方尺 ，but the great thing is 它已经是 fully furnished， 我只需要搬一些 sofa， 就是 loose piece 就好了。它现在这边已经是有那些 you know like fridge， oven and stuff， and has a wet kitchen right？ Oh my god， I'm so bad at this。 So yeah， so 它这边有分隔两个 kitchen， 这边 there's one here， 就是有一个 countertop with the what's it induction and stuff。 这边呢就是 dining area. Another thing I really like about this house， 就是很喜欢，就是他们用的这个非常好的一些 timber， still very well maintained， very nice. 这边就有三间房。 This is room number one. It's not really big, but it's okay. And then it comes with wardrobe. 我觉得我这里已经省了很多钱，因为很多都是 like built-in already. Another room also. The same size as the previous one. And then I love the masters. The master bedroom. I love this walk-in wardrobe. 讲真的，我自己都想搬进来住。 Everything is built up nicely. I don't really need to do anything, just my bed and stuff. Oh, guys, I'm gonna show you guys the toilet. Look at that, there's bathtub. really good marble. Okay guys, I think since my mom and my dad don't know yet, so maybe I'm just gonna keep this house for myself. I'm really happy right now. 我觉得你蛮会晕吧，看这个 video. So let me do another tour, not facing my face. 现在呢，一进来的右手边，先会看到一个 everything marble 的厕所. We love it. So 这边它就是可以 store 那种 luggage and random stuff. It's a storage under this. We walk in, we have the living area. 我还没有想到就是要买多大的 sofa. Maybe 2 seats and a single, not sure. We put a TV panel here. And then 这边呢就是 dining area. I have to like buy dining tables and stuff. So one thing I really like about this place is that it's fully furnished. So we have like this dry kitchen. We have oven, microwave, fridge came together already. All these really nice cabinets. And then we move in here is the dry kitchen. Sorry, wet kitchen. Oh my god, guys, only have one job. So, 其实我非常非常喜欢这个，因为它的 wood is very well maintained. Sorry if it's too dizzy. So, 我们上来呢, there's another hall. 还不知道要放什么东西. Maybe my mom like to dance here, so can make it a dancing studio, a small mini place. I don't know. Up to them. 我这边有个房间。 刚刚好可以给一个 queen bed, I think. Comes with wardrobe, and then toilet, and then 这边呢也是一样大的一个 room, and then we have the master bedroom. There you go. 我最喜欢就是他们这个 built-in wardrobe, which is amazing. 已经是弄好了，可是我觉得我妈妈好像没有这么多衣服。 感觉这个比较适合我妹妹这个厨。我看到这个，我好想要 like this whole thing. And then we have the toilet, which is 我超爱的，因为它是 all like marble. And then hi, and look at that, it's all marble. We love it. Shower, toilet. So yeah, I think my tour 就这样子 end 啦，因为我还没有想到要怎样去 surprise 他们。 Do I buy all the furniture and then just tell them? Are you guys ready to move in? I don't know. I'm just really happy right now. So yeah, maybe 就要去想一下怎么去, you know, surprise them. Peace. Okay, that's the most awkward exit ever. Okay, bye.
Congratulations.
Okay. I don't know what's this.
恭喜恭喜！这个东西还是存在的吗？有有有！恭喜恭喜！恭喜发财！
恭喜发财，事事顺利。OK，拜拜。
你这里要隐射一些眼泪，你要隐射一些感动的眼泪。
所以就这样子咯，我跟你讲，我整家人就是这样子，你多感动，我就是这样子。